Well, second junior Grand Prix season for Mariia and Mikhail. They're both 16 years old. He then both born in Kiev in the Ukraine. They're coached by Gelat Chait Marachi, 65.34 personal best last season. Skating their free dance here in Lake Placid. Final day of competition, Skating to La Strada by Nino Roda. Last season, a lot of work done on the basic skating that gave them the confidence to skate deeper edges and perform to a much higher level. Really, you see a significant difference. If you were to take a look at their free dance from last season to this season, you see two different skaters. more secure for sure. Let's take a look at the twizzles. Good speed coming in. Little loss of synchronization. They're in at level 3 for Mariia and level 4 for Mikhail. More patient with every move this season. Here's a look at the 1 foot section. Level 2 for Mariia, level 3 for Mikhail. And straight line lift. Easily a level 4 with a plus GOE of 0.72, so that was worth a few points. Nicely done. Beautiful layover here. Nice spin positions by both. But the combination spin is in only at a level 1. And the pickup. Little bend over there, but good save. Rotational level 4. Yeah, nice job. Great improvement. Five for their free dance. That's second so far with a total competition score of 123.98, and that moves Mariia and Mikhail currently into first place. Here's a look at your top five teams so far. Pretty close at the top.